Industrial and commercial buildings are looking more and more into cost-saving solutions, and therefore solar energy. For this transition, they need to comply to conditions of the public grid operators. Simply put, the solar energy needs to be fully consumed directly by the facility. Feeding excess of energy into the grid is not permitted due to risks of destabilization. In order to ensure the grid stability, sometimes grid operators need a guarantee that the system is down-regulated instantly, avoiding any electricity to be fed into the public grid. A zero feed-in. Meet Marie. She owns a supermarket and would like to optimize her energy consumption. To go green and to save money, she has decided to install a photovoltaic system on the roof. She is looking for an experienced project partner to design and install the solution. For control and monitoring, a device must be installed between the photovoltaic system and the grid connection point. This device is continuously checking the power fluctuation. With this equipment, Marie is sure that the green energy production matches her consumption needs and that no extra power is injected into the public grid. Blue Log is a certified solution which provides extra safety. Thanks to the monitoring platform VCOM Cloud, you can also keep an eye on your photovoltaic system for more transparency. One site or 100. The solution is scalable, handles any size of equipment, and adapts to every country. Ask your partners for a turnkey installation or contact us directly at meteocontrol.com for more information.